When I was born, the experience was so traumatic that I forgot what it was like before I opened my eyes, or more importantly, before I started to grow, an endeavor to which I've been devoted for as long as I can remember. I hope to live and to be remembered long, and thus to occupy as much time as possible, and to claim a sizable portion of material, thereby occupying the greatest possible space. What I call knowledge seems to be just a heap of assumptions piled on other assumptions, so it's ridiculous for me to try to say what I am beyond the fact that I grow. The harder I try to understand something, the more it gets filtered through my imperfect reasoning, becoming what I want it to be rather than what it actually is. One thing I can say with confidence is that I am not this. I am not the things I have written. I am neither what I pretend to be, nor what I think I am. This is not me.